When I was a good deal younger, Mother came in through the door, and in her arms my little brother, who had only just been born. I saw Mother looked exhausted, and she took herself to bed. I remember there were phone calls, but I don't know what was said. Mommy's not well, that's all I heard. Mommy's not well, like a mockingbird. No one could explain, they thought my childish brain wouldn't understand the reason for what felt like such a treason. Mommy's not well, they all would chant. Mommy's not well, so you'll stay with your aunt. I tried to ask them why, but that just made them sigh. They left me with that aging blue rinse throughout Mother's disappearance. Mommy's not well, she's ill in bed. Well, so I just sat and read. My auntie tried so hard to stop me being scarred. She'd take me out to see the pier if I asked when I could see her. Mommy's not well, someone explain. Mommy's not well, my auntie was so lame. My hatred for her grew, this mother number two. I miss my real one very dear. Then one day they said I could see her. She lay in bed, her skin was pale, quite still in bed, and she looked tired and frail. My aunt tried to explain the connections to her brain. I'll build a submarine that's small enough to go between. Mommy's not well, I'm on a quest. Mommy's not well, but I can do my best. I'll shrink down in size and fix her from
Well done.